Hey guys, and welcome back to another video on the channel. So in this video we are here to convey a very heartbreaking news about Federico Gallego, as he is said to miss the entire season and he is ruled out for the ISL season 8, as officially confirmed by Northeast United FC through a statement today. Their official statement read that Federico Gallego will be out for the rest of the season and will be out for the remainder of the season following a knee injury, which had happened, obviously happened in the match against Chennai FC at the 29th of November in the Jawaharlal Nehru Stadium. So how was the injury, you ask? The injury was at the 23rd minute of the game against Chennai FC when Narayan Das accidentally clattered with Federico Gallego in the knee, and he was taken up out of the ground by a stretcher and all. So it's sad to see that the magician, the Uruguayan magician as we all call him, will miss out another season for the Highlanders. He was only returning back from an injury in that match itself and he got injured again. So we all hope that we get to see Federico Gallego again in the ISL. And that's it for this video. If you got updated with this video, give this video a thumbs up and try and share this video with your friends so that they also get to know what has happened to Federico Gallego and will he miss the rest of the season or not. So consider subscribing to their channel, because we will be bringing out the latest updates and everything related to Indian football as soon as it's out there. And thanks for watching.